He helped out a lot. You should check his channel. And yeah, but the building, I did by myself. Arcade machine update. This is getting kind of interesting. New arcade machine has been made. I'ma go check it out. So yeah, I added a few buildings into the game. I'm thinking about making a camping story about the arcade machine I installed, especially the one with the green electric logo. So this is basically my headquarters, and there is the arcade machine. So yeah, just playing some epic arcade machine. I'm thinking about getting about the arcade machine affecting the game world, but we are already in the game world, which kind of doesn't make sense because this arcade is in a game already, so it's technically inside a game, inside a game. Doesn't make a lot of sense, I know. But yeah, here's the buttons, and I couldn't really find anything for, control paddle, you know, those arcades you play at the arcade. Yeah, a control paddle. I couldn't really find it. Here are the buttons. This is just like the Switch. Kind of like the Switch or DS or 3DS, whatever. So far, this is the closest dance to make me look like I'm playing this. See? I might make a story about me getting an arcade machine that I ordered, and see here, this side here, this is where the thing is, you know, the wires and stuff, all that. I may have lost a few subs this month, I know. Yeah. Oh yeah, heads up, I'm gonna, every like 3 or 2 months I'm gonna do a unboxing in high school because the game is pretty weird for me. Weird things happen there. Like that cringy bunny, we shall not talk about him again.
It's raining tacos from out of the sky. Tacos, no need to ask why. Just open your mouth and close your eyes. It's raining tacos.
It's raining tacos.
Yeah. I don't wanna fall asleep, I don't wanna pass away. I've been thinking of our future, cause I'll never see those days. I don't know why this has happened, but I probably deserve it. I tried to do my best, but you know that I'm not perfect. I've been praying for forgiveness, you've been praying for my health. When I leave this earth, hoping you'll find someone else. Cause yeah, we still young, there's so much we haven't done. Getting married, start a family, watch your husband with his son. I wish it could be me, but I won't make it off this bed. I hope I go to heaven, so I see you once again. My life was kinda short, but I got so many blessings. Happy you were mine, it sucks that it's all ending.
My bacon hair is a streaky wig. I'm just a default male. Stuck in Meep City like a.
I could jump on buildings that I could reach. I think I could jump on that one too. The arcade machine. Wow. Yeah, so I'm gonna add like a portal in the arcade machine. So, alright, Lucifer joined us. Oh, he's looking very tall today. Ooh. Mmm. Wanna know something? It's a strange machine. Can you put me here? Sure. Or maybe I could put you in a game if it has levels. Now that would be interesting. This summer, Lucifer plays a machine, and then he gets sucked in, or the levels come into the game world, which is, it's all confusing again. See that? It failed. See, it doesn't work yet. I gotta get it all connected and stuff. It's in a game and it can play in the game. Why is there triangles on the floor? I don't know. I did not forget the guy who helped me out is in the previous video link, so go check him out. He is Alvin Block. He is a star. Wanna play jailbreak? Sure, bud. Okay. So yeah, thanks for watching. Bye.